Your face before us, for the moment, Lord,